Hi guys, today we're going to be taking a look at CoreOS and giving a brief introduction into some of its key features. The first page you'll see once you've logged into your GB Lab system is the overview page. This will give you some key system information. The bar at the top gives you a UPS status indicator and system notifications, and the help button at the top right gives you a searchable manual you can open on any page. Navigating through the system is done using the toolbar on the left-hand side of the screen. Each page can be expanded, allowing you to jump straight to the page you need. The first tab you'll see is Workspaces. This is GB Lab's answers to dynamic shares. A workspace is simply a pointer to a folder and can be deleted or created at any time without touching the underlying data. When you receive your system, the top-level storage path will always be shared out on all protocols using guest access. This makes initial setup as easy as possible. CoreOS supports local users and groups, as well as LDAP and Active Directory connections. The File Manager section provides tools for managing your data. This includes a lightweight file browser that makes it easy to search folders and move files between local and remote GB Lab systems, as well as a feature-rich replication tool for transferring large amounts of data to and from cloud locations. There's also an automation tool which can perform operations on files in real time. Unify Hub is a powerful cloud workflow tool that allows you to accelerate CoreOS systems locally for seamless remote working. Used alongside Nebula, GB Lab's cloud service, it allows for a truly global file system. Unify Hub is a multifaceted tool that has many powerful features. We'll get into this in more detail in a future video. Mosaic is our inbuilt asset organizer that allows you to quickly categorize media based on collections and tags. Its video conversion engine allows for fast playback of media through your web browser. It also features the ability to harness Google's image recognition engine for automated tagging on both images and videos. The monitoring page gives you access to detailed system analytics and powerful tools such as dynamic bandwidth control. The security and compliance section allows you to manage security settings, including password requirements and HTTPS configuration. The audit logs provide detailed information on connections and file operations by every user on the system. There are many pages inside the system configuration section, but the important ones are the networking page where interfaces can be configured, as well as the storage page where you can access information and configure storage devices. You'll also find the general system settings and update center. Thank you for watching this quick CoreOS overview. We'll be breaking all of these tools down in more detail in future videos to come.